how to activate and cleanse your orgonite pyramid. Orgonite pyramids conduct and filter energies and frequencies mainly through natural resins, sediments, stones, and crystals. When you first receive or start working with your own orgonite pyramid, it is important to cleanse it so that you know other energies that are not your own are not being conducted through it. Also, over time it is important to cleanse and reactivate your orgonite pyramid as a general housekeeping, to not keep any stagnant or old energies gathered over time to be filtering through. It's all about presence and intention. When applying any of these methods, set an intention and stay centered in it throughout the practice. For those new to setting intentions, simply put, it is what you intend to happen, as in what is your goal. Keep your intention rooted from your heart. How to activate and purify your orgonite pyramid. Sunlight activation. Full sun for the day. Sunlight is an extremely powerful way to activate your orgonite pyramid. The sun's potent energy and force gets absorbed into the orgonite pyramid and is retained within. Find an intentional place to place your orgonite pyramid in full sun. We recommend allowing a half or full day for the power of the sun to activate your orgonite pyramid. Running water purification. River, or stream, or waterfall. Water element in its very nature is very purifying. In temples and holy places around the world, water has been used countless times for this purification purposes. We recommend finding somewhere in nature. A river, stream, or waterfall. What is important is that the water is moving. Leave your orgonite pyramid fully immersed, best, or partially immersed in the moving water for a few hours, or as long as feels appropriate. Immersed under the full moon. Orgonite pyramid cleanse. The potent energy of the full moon is a great way to activate and cleanse your orgonite pyramid. Astrologically, when the moon is full, the energy of the moon is by far the strongest. Place your orgonite pyramid outside, being placed on the earth is best. If you prefer to keep it indoors, place it by your windowsill inside under the moonlight. Set an intention and leave it for the night. Purifying smoke. Sage, or Palo Santo, or frankincense. Smoke is one of the fastest ways to cleanse and activate your orgonite pyramid. Working with the element of fire, which burns away all that does not serve, combined with the metaphysical and cleansing properties from smudging plants, such as sage, Palo Santo, and frankincense, to name a few, is a rapid surefire way to cleanse your orgonite pyramid. At Spirit Center, our favorite smudger is sage. Light up your smudger of choice, and fully immerse your orgonite pyramid in the array of smoke. This only takes a few moments, repeat as often as your intuition guides you, or each time you work with your orgonite pyramid. Most of all, enjoy. We recommend, when practicing any of these methods, to remember to stay in your center, to relax, surrender, and enjoy. When intuition guides you, combine or repeat any of these activation or purification methods. There is not really a way to overdo it or do it wrong, so have fun. Learn more about the possibilities of your orgone pyramid or product by exploring the crystal properties. Download our free Spirit Crystal Guide.